There are signs that tell you where to go. A sign to say, keep quiet. Signs to say there's something wrong. Signs for morning and night. But my favorite sign's not any of those. It's a special sign you see, where Jesus says, I love you, that he gave his life for me. My right hand to my forehead, then down towards my tummy, then to my shoulder at the left, then to the right just slowly. Bring both my hands together as a lovely prayer.